smoke, boom. The car stopped, bro. Like, we was gonna keep going, cuz, but the car just stopped, cuz, wouldn't go no more. Boom, boom. We had weed and guns and shit with us, you feel me?
This mother hard. Whoa, whatever she do is cool. I ain't trying to lock in with you. I know you got niggas. I ain't the only one you fucking boo. Bitches come like niggas these days. And they slicker too. Talk to me like I ain't shit, then fuck me with an attitude.
What is up, it's your boy. Oh, shit. What is up, it's your boy. Hood Stepple. Oh, I hurt myself. What is up, it's your boy. Hood Stepple. You feel me? Back again with the, hey. Hold on, man. Banger, you feel me? But I'm gonna give y'all a little story time. How I got arrested. This is the last time I got arrested. You feel me? I'll go to the first, you feel me? But like, I'm going to the last time I got arrested. I was like, what, 17? 17 last time I went to jail and I ain't been back no 23 years ago. Feel me? It ain't for me. I ain't no, you feel me? None of that. I ain't going back because, hell, that ain't me, cuz. Like, that ain't me, cuz. I'll go back if I have to, though. It gotta be a reason for me to go back. You feel me? I ain't about to go back for no dumb shit like I was doing back then, stealing cars. All that. I'm a changed person now. Feel me? New Drake. Well, y'all, let's get into the story time, bro. I'm gonna tell y'all the last time I got arrested. So, let me tell you. So, this is how it was. Boom. I ain't gonna say their names. You feel me? It was four of us. Well, three. Well, four included me. It was me. Y'all know Dre. I'm again. Isaiah, Isaac, and Eli. So, me, Isaiah, Isaac, and Eli. Shit, we were walking. We walked to the store. Actually, we were walking to the store. Boom. We walked to the store. Boom, got to the store, bought us something. Everything, boom, 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 boom. So fast forward, we walking back, you feel me? We walking through a little. It's like, where the store is at, it's like a big-ass parking lot. So it's like, you can leave the store, you can go through the woods. It's like two ways. You can go on the outside where the road at, or you can go, like, through the woods, you know. Back then, shit was reckless, cuz. You had to dip. Now, you still got to keep your file on you, though. But back then, that shit was reckless. But now, it probably don't got worse than now. I ain't really tripped because I ain't got no ops. You feel me? But I still keep my head up because niggas be hating. Niggas be mad at no reason. Niggas be mad about girls. Let's get back to the story, though. Story time. So, shit, we were walking. Boom. We went through the little bushes and that. You feel me? Eli, he saw, these not, like I'm saying, these not the real names. You feel me? I ain't gonna put that real names up here. You feel me? Yeah. So, boom. We was walking through the little cut, boom, 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 boom. We saw a car. You feel me? It was off. You feel me? We was like, damn, boy. We need to do something. We was trying to make some plans, cuz we ain't had nothing, cuz. Like, we was begging. So, shit. You feel me? It was a car parked in the back. You feel me? Mind you, Brett had went in the house, like, when we was walking to the store. You feel me? So, shit. I guess Brett left his keys under the seat. I don't know. You feel me? So, shit. Goddamn, you feel me? We was walking down. We walked past it first. We walked around, see was he at home. Feel me? I mean, we know he was at home, but like, seeing was he up, running, or sleeping, some shit, because you know how that shit go. So, boom, we got the car. We get in the car. Well, he stole the car. He bagged out first. He bagged out. Eli bagged out. Eli got in that bitch. Well, hold on. He found the keys under the car, under the seat. He found the keys under the seat. Like, why would you leave a spare key under the seat, my nigga? Because you begin. So, bro, Eli got in the car. He got on the driver's side, right? So, shit, after he got on the driver's side, he bagged that bitch up. Boom, 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 okay, boom. We get in the car, we get in. We go this way. We went opposite way first. Man, how about Isaac? No, Eli whipped it out. Then we let Isaac drive, you feel me? Isaac get in that bitch. We go down the road, cuz. How about, let me tell you what he did, cuz. A car was coming down, cuz. He on the wrong side of the road, cuz. I'm like, cuz, get right, bro. This shit stolen, cuz. You act like this shit ain't stolen, cuz. This shit stolen. Damn, what the fuck? So, shit, he bad, though. He got on the right side, but then he bad, though. He wrecked that bitch in the back, like, smacked the fuck out. It's like, you know, on the highways, they had a little long shit. Man, he smacked that bitch. I was like, damn, cuz, like, fuck, boy, you smacking that shit, like, the fuck? So, he wrecked it. After that, I was like, man, hell nah, I might need to drive, cuz. So, shit, I got in the driver's seat, boom. So, gosh, shit, we went to get some gas, remind you. Cuz nobody I was with had no money, cuz. I was the only nigga with money, cuz. Damn! So I was like, damn, cuz, what the fuck? I'm thinking everybody got money in their pocket. Everybody, we gonna split these down, this gas shit down, you feel me? Fast forward, shit, we go, I put gas in the car. Nigga, how about I pump the $100 car, like, the car, bro, like, I ain't even me. I wasn't even trying to put no 100 in that bitch. That shit just pumped that shit. Like, that shit just went out, took everything off my car and said 100. And when I stopped, that was that shit did. I was like, damn, what the fuck? They want right now, like, still this day, I don't put my credit cards in the gas pump when I pump gas, because I feel like it's going to do the same shit. Because like, I don't know how to goddamn do all that extra shit. I mean, you put the card in there, type in the numbers and all that, but as far as that, nah. All right, back to the story. I put gas 100 in there, boom. I was like, where we going? We went to Emmy first, bro. We went to pull up on these girls, you feel me? It was three of them. It was four of us, though, you feel me? So you know, goddamn, I play it cool, you feel me? I'm always gonna be a chosen, you feel me? If it's three girls and four boys, I'm always gonna be the one to get chosen. Cause I'm just that nigga. So, shit, they got in the car, boom, boom, boom. Chop it up, boom, with them, we smoke. We in the Stoli now, you feel me? We doing all this in the Stoli. So we was in the Stoli, we smoking, boom, boom, boom. Nah, blah, blah. Drop them off, boom. Bad boy, like, where we going, cause where y'all wanna go? North Carolina or Atlanta? North Carolina, Atlanta. So boom, we went to Greenville. First, we went to Greenville. No. Let me go back. No more. We didn't go to Greenville first. We went past Greenville. You feel me? We went to Atlanta though. You feel me? So we drove up there to Atlanta. Boom, boom, boom. We drive to Atlanta. You feel me? We get to the A. You feel me? We need some more gas. You feel me? So I'm like, all right. I said, hell nah. Mind you, I only got like 2,500 on me at the time. You feel me? So we went to Atlanta, shit, goddamn, got a little motel, hotel or whatnot, right? We stayed the night, you feel me? And woke up, man, we ain't do nothing for the rest of that day. Like, we ain't do nothing for the rest of that day. After we got that hotel, we chilling at the hotel. You feel me? We was at the hotel, we was vibing and shit, you feel me? Smoking and shit, you feel me? And then next morning, we went to McDonald's, and then we went to Walmart, cause we jugged the whole Walmart, cause like, on some crazy shit, like, cause like, snacks on snacks, nigga, clothes, nigga, jackets and all. Nigga, like, we ain't, but we was thugging, cuz. We doing all this shit. So fast forward, man, we still out there, boom, boom, boom. We get on them electric scooters and shit. We get on electric scooters, we in electric scooters, you feel me? We gone, boom. Riding electric, we got the, listen. We got the steel, we got the car parked at McDonald's. But when we left McDonald's, we feel me, we go get them electric scooters, like I was just saying. You feel me? We had parked it right there, but you know you gotta pay to park in some certain spots. So, we started riding them shits, boom, boom, boom. Boom, was riding them hoes, boom, boom, boom. And then we was like, damn, cuz, we was gonna do something, cuz. We was like, damn, remind you, I just had got this girl, cuz. Like, I just had got my baby mama. I just had got my baby mama, cuz. I'm crazy ass shit. This happened, I just got her, cuz. Like, then, like, a week later, after we got together, cuz, this shit happened. Probably not even a week later, probably like three, four days later. Okay, so boom, she calling me and shit. I'm like, hell nah. You feel me? Hell nah. You feel me? Hell nah. So shit, I'm trying to see, cause it's been like 3 years ago, so I'm trying to refresh it in my brain. Hold on. Okay, so after that, we came back. Hold on, after that, we decided to come back. So I let Eli, I was driving at first. We got off the scooters and everything. Then I got back, hold on. I think Eli started back driving. Yeah, I let Eli get back on the wheel. Feel me, Eli drive crazy. Fuck, I'll never drive getting caught with this nigga again, ever. Like, no. Cause I'm not getting back in the car too. We watching this, cause you know I'm not. Cause you drive reckless as fuck. So shit, we in the car, cause we on the highway. We on the way back to the bird, bro. We on the way back to the city. Cause he going fast as fuck, nigga. Car pulled in front of us, reckless. Boom, car spin. You feel me? I'm like, damn, cause like. Then the police, we heard the police and shit come. You feel me? So we got down. Took what you think, boy? Got down. Took out. Boom, boom. We had weed and guns and shit with us, you feel me? So, feel me, fast forward, shit, we running, boom, 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 the car smoking, like, car, like, Hey, cuz, bro, the car was smoking bad, bro. Like, the car was smoking bad as fuck. That's why they really pulled us over, because after that wreck, the smoke was coming out of the car. We still driving that bitch. Like, the shit been wrecked like hell. We stole his car, because he reported this shit already. Feel me? But we got, feel me, we got back to the Ville, all this shit happened, cuz. So, shit, we went to the Ville, feel me, boom, boom, car smoke, boom. The car stopped, bro. Like, the wheels gonna keep going, cuz, but the car just stopped, cuz, wouldn't go no more. So the police behind us, we were like, damn, cuz. Then it was one at first, then I know what. Four more pulled up. And then about five, seven more pulled. I'm like, what the fuck? So I'm like, damn, cuz. Everybody got their shit. They throw it in the back. I said, throw it in the back. It was like, he came up, cuz, like, what's y'all name? He was like, y'all hold tight right here. You feel me? You know, better than telling us to hold tight. How'd you tell us to hold tight right here, nigga? Knowing what we on. He didn't really know what was on. Cause he thought we were really gonna sit right there for real. So shit, he was like, don't do whatever you do, do not run. You feel me? Man, they came out to that car. He said, y'all all step out. We gonna search the car. Mind you, I'm like, damn, I'm about to go to jail. It's car stolen. Weed, gun in my bag. I'm like, hell nah. So Eli took off running first. Boom, 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 boom. Then me. Boom, 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 boom. Then another nigga took off running. Boom, 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 boom. No. Actually, no. I'm tripping. Actually, it was five of us. Well, four. Well, it's five, including, like, without including me, it's four. And I'm tripping. I remember now. Yeah. So shit. Boom. We running, cuz. Like, it's four of us, four of us running, you feel me? Boom. They caught my little nephew. I'm like, damn, I saw him in handcuffs getting brought to the car, cuz. Mind you, I got the gun and shit in my book bag. In the weed, you feel me? I'm like, damn. Like, I see everybody getting caught. I'm like, damn, I'm still running. I'm gone. But with the book bag on, the word. Like, I'm right there by Haywood Mall, cuz. If y'all don't know what Haywood Mall, that shit in the Ville. Greenville, South Carolina, bro. So, boom, bro. I'm running. I'm like, okay, I don't see him no more. You feel me? I don't see him. So I'm tired. You feel me? So I'm like, damn. Start walking and shit. I'm through the woods. You feel me? I'm like, damn. I'm about to be at my cousin. My cousin stay like 5 minutes from where I was at. I was going to his shit. I ain't get to make Man, I thought I had got away, man. Next thing you know, like, four police pull up on me. I'm about to take off. Boom, 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 boom. But before all that happened, bro, I threw my book bag in the woods and I got out the woods. I threw the book bag or something, but I went on the other side of the road. Just in case they caught me. They wouldn't go with the wood side. I was in through the woods and find that shit. Smart young nigga, and they ain't never find it. Yeah, fuck nigga. So, shit. Fast forward. I'm still running. I'm thinking about to go to my cousin. Oh, they pulled up on me. Like I said, Carl, I thought I was about to get the fuck out, bro. As soon as I said, ooh, turn, bro. Nigga, brother, he tased me in my back, bro. Like, he tased me in my back. I was like, damn. And then I was on probation. So I was like, oh, yeah, I got this gun. I got this weed. I'm on probation. And it's a stolo. I was like, oh, my. That was going in my head. I ain't gonna sneak, because, you know, I ain't no sneak. I'm gonna stay silent to the real. But as long as you don't tell on me, cuz, and y'all find out you tell on me, cuz, I'm telling you, we behind the walls. We go definitely strike. I stop it. I don't give a fuck about none of that. Hey, we gonna definitely stop that. We gonna fight that stop every time. Like, we gotta go like 5 rounds, girl. No cap, 5 rounds, nigga. Don't matter the second. You been out snitch on me. So shit. Fast forward, they got me in handcuffs. I saw my nephew there looking sad. Looking at him. Damn, I was like, damn, they got all our ass. I'm thinking, like, oh my, because they was like 17, you go to the county, but they had just switched the law. If you're 17, you're juvenile justice, depending on what your charge is. Like, if you get like a murder or something at 17, bro, your ass going to the county. But if you get like a minor, like stolen car charge or some petty ass shit, you go goddamn, you feel me, you going to juvenile. So, shit, they tried to send me to the county. Well, hold on. Wait, they got all us, right? They took us to the little Greenville County shit, you feel me? Trying to get our names and shit, you feel me? My nephew, they was like, asking me what's his name. They asked me what's my name. I told him my name. I was like, you feel me? Whoop, 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 whoop. My name, you feel me? Then, they was like, your nephew, I mean, your, he didn't know that was my nephew at all, because, you feel me? So he didn't say your nephew. I'm gonna just say how I said it. He was like, do you know his name? Like, he was like, do you know his name? He ain't trying to tell us his name. I was like, nah, I don't know his name. I don't even know him. He was like, he ain't trying to tell us his name, bro. So fast forward, cub. They called my mama, cub. They was like, we got your son and a couple of people he was with. But when we got one of them, he won't tell us his name. My mom told me, his nephew, his name might care for name. I said, oh my God, mom, why you do that shit? Mom, why you tell you right on like that? My dude said, oh, his name, such and such, such and such. I was like, damn. So shit, fast forward, we went to juvenile, you feel me? In Greenville. So shit, we went in now. Boom. No, I was on that gang shit hard. They were asking, and we walked in, they did our fingerprint, took a shower, all that. Mind you, my nephew got on the phone, cause it was like, shit. He reached behind the desk and grabbed the phone and called. She signed that nigga straight to the pod. And he get the call and nothing. So shit, I called my mom, like, nobody wanna pick up the phone, but how the hell you calling, cause you couldn't even like, cause you couldn't even call regular call. You couldn't even touch the normals, bro. You had to press inside. It was like plastic on top of it. And you had to like press that shit like some type of way. Like, I don't even remember, cuz, but you got to press that shit some type of way. Man, if you don't dial that shit right the first two times, cuz, you ain't getting the call. So shit, I called, nobody answered the phone. I'm like, damn, fuck, this shit important, answer the phone. So I called my mom. I don't even think I called my baby mom. I ain't even call her. You feel me? I was like, damn, I was trying to tell my mom, like, contact her, let her know I'm mad and shit like that. You feel me? My mom came, she ain't have a number and shit, so she couldn't. It was all in my phone, and my phone was with me. You feel me? And boom, I went back there. Me and bro went back there at the same time after I showered and shit. Like, after you get your picture taken and shit, your fingerprint. And then, we went back there at the same time. They, you know, they got to separate and shit. So I went back there, shit, hell. Dude, I was with. They were like, you bang, cuz. I'm like, no, I don't bang. He's like, nah, I know that nigga, he do bang. He scared, cuz. I'm like, damn, cuz. Like, what the fuck, cuz? I went in that bitch. I'm like, oh, what's up? Oh, y'all know this nigga, what's up? They died for me on the shit. But I was so mad, I went in my cell. They kind of come get me out the room. That was like, oh, you know you was on probation. As soon as he said that, I said, damn, boy. He said, I'm on face down that fuck shit. Nah, they doing too much research. So boom, fast forward later, cause I'm the last one to get out, bro. Like, last one, everybody else left, like, we all got out like the next day though, but like, they left like morning, cause I ain't leave about like 8, 9 o'clock that night, bro. They left like 10, 9, 10, 11 in the morning. I'm stealing. I'm like, damn, but they gonna hold me till I'm 18. My birthday was around the corner. I was like, yeah, they about to hold me till I'm 18. Alright, I thought I was looking at the time. I ain't gonna lie. And they was like, mom, they got down. They was like, we go, she can go home. The judge said I can go. Goddamn, you feel me? He let me go. I got out. You feel me? Called my baby mama. But that's the end of the story, bro. If y'all want what apartment, when I first went to jail, y'all let me know in the comments down below, man. I miss y'all. Like, she got to come in. Stay tuned. More videos coming soon, man. You feel me? Hold on. Let's give y'all a dread journey, too, if y'all want that video. I don't know. I do it when I get my retweets, I guess. But thank y'all for watching this video. I'll catch y'all in another one.